Today, you get a tutorial how to fillet the fish. Okay, buddy? Okay. So, before, I'm just using my filleting knife. Yeah, this is my filleting knife. Okay, buddy? Okay. Okay, buddy? We start now our tutorial how to fillet the fish. So, this one, we just cut here in that side. Like that, and then yeah, and then see this knife must go down there like that. Okay, like that, over down there. Okay, like this body. So just leave your knife going through to the fish. Like that. Yan. Yan. And then cut like this. So, this is the one side of the fish. So just trim the bones over down there. Trim that there. See? It's good. It's no bones. So in here, so must be careful of your knife, because knife is very sharp. So if you take off the skin, you just do like that, and then throw your knife here in the bottom, just slowly, just like that, yeah, like that, see, and then grab this side. See, like that. So, skin stick off. So, yeah, that's it. So, that's ready. That's it. One here, on other side, just cut again this side, and then keep the that side here. So that's one. And the same, take off the skin. Thank you. So that's it. The fillet. Fillet of fish. So that's it. So I just wonder here. Okay? Okay, buddy. That's the result of the result ng pagpili natin. So, okay? So, that's a nice fish, really. Okay, buddy. So, that's a two fish. That's good. Okay. That's good, buddy. Thank you, buddy. Thank you for watching. If you're bago lang kayo sa channel ko, please subscribe and like and share. And this is our finished product, buddy. Okay? It's finished product for our fish fillet. Okay? Thank you. Thank you. That's a two fish. This fish, when I catch last day, when I go for fishing, now in the table. Thank you. Thank you for watching and please subscribe again and share to your friends and next time again we'll do another tutorial. Maybe we're doing a chicken again next time. We do a chicken, just a portion of chicken and boneless chicken, whole chicken, we boneless whole chicken. Okay, buddy. Thank you. Thank you again.